Welcome to my home kitchen. I am Bhavna. Today I'm going to share with you all about eggless frosting. I've been getting so many requests that if I could show the eggless frostings. The frostings are two kinds usually. One is butter frosting and the other one is cream based frosting. Sugar and the butter is whipped very well. And here is the quick and easy frosting recipe that I use. Full list of ingredients, preparation method, and the serving suggestions. So that's the butter frosting. Now cream based frosting is heavy whipped cream, sugar, and also you can add this energy egg replacer to that as well. But usually if you're not adding the egg replacer or egg, simply the whipping cream and the sugar works best and add a few more flavors. So making frosting in your own home kitchen is pretty much very easy. Now today I'm making the cream based frosting, and this frosting I'm particularly making for the red velvet cake. So what I'm using today is I have heavy whipping cream, I have the cream cheese at room temperature, and of course I'm going to add this egg replacer, and I'm going to add other flavors such as vanilla and nut and coconut to this frosting. So let's start. And here is the handy list of ingredients to make the basic cream based frosting. Shake the heavy whipping cream very well and then open it up. Alright, so the first thing goes into my bowl is the whipping cream, and we're going to whip it till it gets thicker. Alright, so start whipping. You want to do it on a slow speed. The cream has got fluffy, and now I'm going to add the cheese cream. You can use the whipping cream, the one that comes already whipped, into the container like this cream cheese, so that you don't have to even beat your cream. Just a little time saving. Alright, so for the best result to whip the cream, you can put the cream about 10 minutes into the freezer. Alright, so start whipping again. Alright, now I'm gonna add this energy egg replacer and the powdered sugar and beat again a little bit. Look at this now, fantastic. Scrape down the sides a little bit if the sugar has got on the side, and just fold in. Do not stir too much now. Look at this, this is how we want. Gonna take off from the blender. Look at this fluffy cream, you believe it looks so amazing. And homemade is always better, but I always keep the ready one in my pantry. But ever since I tasted the homemade one, forget about the buying from the store. It just takes a few minutes and you can make the fantastic frosting. It tastes so much better than anything else, even the one with you might have eaten with the egg. This tastes even better than that, believe me or not. Tastes heavenly delicious. You need to try, then only you will be able to know it. Now I'm gonna fold in a few things. I have the coconut here, and I'm going to add the vanilla extract first, and I have the nut, and you can use any nut, pecan, walnut, almond, but I'm using today walnut. Okay, so just about a tablespoon, and actually I'm gonna mix in everything together. So I'm gonna add this coconut and the pecan. I have pecan. I use my food processor to blend it. So the coconut, and I'm gonna take some walnut. I think that would be enough, just like that. Add in, and now you have to fold in with this spatula because you cannot use the blender anymore. And this frosting is gonna be so much better than any other frosting. So mix coconut and a nut very well with the frosting. It's smelling so good in here that I can't wait to taste it. So delicious. So this was about the cream based frosting, and you can easily make even the butter based frosting. So thank you for watching, and see you real soon with the next recipe.